everybody! Welcome back for another episode of Let's Play Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. I'm GrandPyromania, but you knew that already. Stole that from my good buddy Josh Jepson. Alright, so on the last episode, we became the champion of the Glitz Pit. Yeah, that's right. We're big. You know, we're large. We're champions. We're important now. Yeah. Anyway. Alright, anyway, what we need to do now is climb up on all the presents that our fans sent us. Yes, all the wonderful presents. Which, okay, speaking of, I am really, really touched. You know, I mentioned a couple episodes ago that, you know, I have a broken DS, and a lot of you guys actually offered to send me your old DSs, and while I'm not gonna, you know, accept it, that's just because it's my own personal thing. You know, it does mean a lot to me that you guys would really offer something like that. Anyway, let's see here. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Well, that's in perfect condition as usual. Yep, long as I got that baby working for me, this old ball ain't never gonna get weak. But I'm gonna have to watch my tootsies here for a little bit. First I let that King K Idjit walk in on me when I was with Fat. And now I can't shake the feeling that Jolene and Gonzalez are on to me. Well, I guess I'll burn that bridge when the time comes. I'll just disappear them. Yep, just like I did to them other. Like I did to Prince Mush the First Champ. Whoa, wait. Grubba has something behind all... Is behind all the missing fighters? What? Whoa. Okay. Hide that paper in that desk drawer. Okay, so apparently in one of the desk drawers, there's a mysterious paper. Alright, let's see. This new champ might have to disappear pretty soon for my sake. Okay, this is not good. Alright, apparently Grubba has something to do with this, with all these disappearances. I think he's gone. Let's check out that desk drawer of his. Alright, let's go do so. Now he has two. I'm sure one of them contains a bomb. So if we choose wrong, we're gonna die. Let's choose this one. Whoa, bingo. No, I'm kidding. You don't actually die. Alright, let's see. Yo, a machine under the ring using a crystal star. Wait, what? A crystal star? If this machine's right, then the power can suck the power... The machine can suck the power out of people. Yuck. Jeez, I can't talk at all. You think King K and Bandy Andy got all drained or something?
Uh-oh! Not good.
Great galloping gulpits! How in tarnation did you get in here, son?
Well, slap me in. Call me Sassafras.
Okay, Sassafras. You're staring at my secret paper, too. I like how he's kind of, like, calm about this. Alright, let's see. Whoa, Nelly, this ain't good. Alright, so we have to give chase to our employer. After him, Gonzalez. What? No chasing? Anyway, we got a star piece. That's a super rare bomb thingy. And, let's see, let's talk to you.
Mr. Grubba, you just ran by at Mach 6. I think you went to the ring.
Oh, gee, thanks. So glad that you, you know, kept up with him. Anyway, so, you want to save? For obvious reasons. But I won't spoil it. Alright, so they're letting us into the ring, so well, let's go in. And it's empty. Virtually empty. Alright, let's see here.
I gotta say, y'all a couple of slack-jawed idiots sniffing around my business. Now you know my big secret. I'm afraid you're gonna have to take a little old dirt nap.
What?
Whoa, what's happening here?
Okay, there's the crystal star. Interesting. Gonzalez, up there! That's the crystal star, right?
Yup. How you like my machine? Pretty dang nice, huh? Yup, I've been sucking power from fighters with this, baby. You're darn tootin', and you know why? Cause it keeps my ball forever young, so...
He has the code.
Anyway, you are such a scumbag. You're gonna pay for using a crystal star like that. Random southern accent out of nowhere. Well, I mean, he was born in the Glitz Pit, so I guess Grubba rubbed off on him or something. Muscle up!
Uh-oh.
Let's see. Oh god. That is not good. And I like the little bow tie. I like the little bow tie. Alright, so yes, this is Macho Grubba. And he's gonna smush us. And this is the boss for Chapter 3.
Macho! I'm a powerhouse now, you personal little pieces of prairie pimple. So long as I have hit this here machine, my body will be rough, tough, and an ultra buff.
Let's rock, Gonzalez. I'm ready to chew this dude and spit him out. Alright, so he has 60 HP. He's by far the toughest boss we've had to fight so far. Alright, so what we want to do is... let's use a power smash. Just, you know, do quite a bit of damage to him off the bat. Let's see, what else? We can just... We'll just use a power punch on Mario so he gets even more buffness. Ooh, plus two. That's actually pretty good. And we're as big as Grubba! And he now has body odor. That is not good. Anyway, so the move he just used, actually, what it does is it lets him go twice in one round. And I love how I do a triple stylish, like, perfectly. Alright, so what we want to do, let's just use Earthquake. Just to weaken him up with all the items I bought before fighting Rockhawk. Oh. Okay. I guess that doesn't really help. And oh, lovely, he has plus three to attack. That is not good. Ow. Oh, jeez, you did seven. Oh my gosh. All right, let's use Power Smash. And... Okay, so that missed. That's great. Let's try Ice Storm. Maybe that item will do something? I'm assuming that the reason why it missed, well, yeah, it missed because we're dizzy and whatever. Alright, let's use Power Smash, see what I can't get out of this. And nice, 6 damage to him. And, ow, jerk. Alright, let's use an Earthquake. I mean, I might as well just use the items up now, and just kind of worry about the other stuff as they come, but... Yeah, it's not too bad. We already did about 6 damage to him, so. Alright, let's try using Power Smash yet again. As you can tell, I'm just gonna basically use Power Smash until I run out of FP and... Oh, nice! I'm actually electrified now, so if he tries damaging me, then of course he's gonna take a point of electricity damage there. So that's of course always convenient for us. For our purposes. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, keep it spicy. You know I love a good tussle, Gonzalez. Keep on scrapping, son. Of course, it ain't gonna do you much good in the end. Alright, let's see what you're gonna do then. Oh no! His body order returns! Alright, let's see. Let's continuously use Power Smash. I mean, you know, to be honest, Power Smash is doing 6 damage and it's only 2 FP, so it's not that bad. Alright, let's see. What we want to do is. Yeah! Probably do quite a bit of damage. Let's just spam R, as you can tell. And get the stylish command and do 6 damage to him. Alright, so this should be finished in pretty much no time flat. In fact, I rarely took damage from him, which is kind of funny, but. Okay. No! What did that do? I'm scared. What? And. Wait, you just went 3 times? Ha! Eat that.
Yeah.
Alright, so, in total, he only damaged me and my partner once. Everything else was from the stage itself. I'm sorry, but that's hilarious. Alright, let's just finish this off. That is pathetically sad. Wow. I think, it's kind of sad, because I think the Rockhawk was harder than this guy. Alright, whatever. I'm not gonna say no to a good thing. Cause we got a level up as a result. Alright, let's increase our badge points. We might get a couple badges here, so. Yep. We became a B-list star, so in the next battle our crowds and stage is gonna get bigger. Yeah. We're B-list, not even A-list, but B. Cause B is for pretty awesome. Erg. Mr. Champion. Let's see. No, I mean Mario. Please, allow me to offer my earnest thanks for defeating that foul grubba. Jolene! I really have to apologize. I'm so sorry I had to get you involved. But you must understand, I had to learn the truth about this arena by any means. Let me tell you everything. I had a little brother once, by the name of Mush. He'd have done anything for me. Our family was always poor, so he became a fighter here to support all of us. But he suddenly went missing one day. Our family was inconsolable. I suspected foul play, so I got hired on as the manager and investigated this in secret. As I looked for clues about my brother, I accidentally saw Mr. Grubba transform. Seeing what I was up against, I almost gave up hope, and then you appeared. So I decided to secretly guide you. Aha! So our ex-buddy was... correct. It was me. Once I saw you fight, I knew you were the only one who could challenge Grubba. Aww. Yep, Prince Mush is Jolene's little brother. Now, sir. No. Not sir. Grubba! I want answers right now. What did you do with my precious little brother? You know exactly what I'm talking about. The first champion, Prince Mush. Prince Mush, he discovered the secret of my power-sucking machine. I had him, disappear. Any which way you look at it, he ain't around these parts no more. No! I suspected as much. Oh, poor sweet Mush. Boy, I thought she was kind of mean, but turned out she was just worried for her brother. Wow, check it out, Gonzalez, the crystal star. Oh no, it's gonna explode! Everyone hit the deck! Nope. It decided to spit out Prince Mush, which is kind of weird. Whoa, is this... oh, spoilers, that is Prince Mush, by the way. Mush! Oh, is that you? Really, Eustace? What are you doing here? I was just... There, Mush. It's okay. It's all over, finally. Is that what crystal stars can do? They can grant wishes. Aww, thanks for giving us the crystal star. Don't know why I listened to you, but whatever, we'll take it. Let's see. Oh, it just randomly dropped. Okay. Alright.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah!
We got the crystal star! Hooray! Alright. And so, with that... end of chapter! Glitzville's seamy underside was a dark, dangerous place seething with conspiracy. With the help of the lovely Miss Jolene, Mario revealed Grubba's true identity and acquired the third crystal star by defeating the monstrous Macho Grubba. Grubba had used the power of the crystal star to run his power-draining machine. What other hidden powers might these strange and mystical items possess? Alright, so I think we're gonna end it off here. So, I'll see you guys next time on some more Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. GrandPyromania signing out.